Hi, my name is Ken. I'm a butter maker, cheese maker, and also I've done packaged milk, creams, and fruit juices. I think it's a thirst for the history of the industry. And the more you collect, the more you want to know. And where it originated from. How did it come into being? Where was butter discovered? How did cheese happen? I'd hope to be thought of as a person that was able to pass on the experiences that I've gained over the last 38 years.